Here now comes the governor of Abia State, His Excellency Dr. Okezie Ikpeazu. Without further ado, the business of the day commenced. It was Olawale Olale of This Day newspaper who opened the floor.